Officials have revealed that Brazil will open a new research base in Antarctica this week, 8 years after a fire destroyed its original scientific outpost. The base, which consists of 17 laboratories and accommodation for 64 people, has been built on the site of the previous facility. Brazil's Vice President Hamilton Mourão will attend the official opening ceremony. Subscribe to the channel for more news.